again, mister. I don't like it down here. Don't like it at all. A bad man found me on the beach and brought me here. But I slipped away as soon as we got here. I just want to get out. The noises out there. Please help me get out. I just want to go to the beach and play with my shells again. But that grate is too heavy for me.
You take a deep breath. You have escaped Fort Joy at last.
How lovely. I could really do with a banquet right about now. No one amongst you is a gourmet chef by any chance.
Well, blessings be. I am most grateful to have traded a sunny seaside for a dank swamp.
It's easier to hide in the wilds. Let's get undercover fast.
Go on, speak! That's why you're here, isn't it?
It isn't right.
All right, Del.
Isn't right to save the entire realm from divine, damned chaos?
Got a good reason for barging into your private room, buddy. And? Got no reason to scramble out, me. It's hot and busy out there. School and quiet and... Ow! Before you go... You haven't met a particular fella here, have you? Tall, black beard, intense way of looking at you. Punch up for metaphor? Wouldn't be surprised if you'd met him before. Fella gets around, believe you me. Half of me's afraid he's going to try and save me from this place. Anyhow, thanks and good luck, I guess. Though, if you know what's what, you'll take a load off and let the dice fall where they're going to fall.
Speak! That's why you're here, isn't it?
Sorcerer! What do you think you're doing, prowling around inside the fort?
Thank you. Thank you. What? No. No! I won't go! I won't go! Guards! Guards! You can't silence me! Guards! Guards! Come quickly! There's a sorcerer in my cell! He's unlocked the door! Guards! Why isn't anyone coming? I'm being good! I'm being good!
You'll see. They'll get their hands on you and then...
Guards! Help me! Help me!
There is no leaving. Don't you know what's outside the fort? I tried to leave. I heard of a shelter in the Hollow Marshes, a place where sorcerers could go. The undead had their hands on me in 5 minutes. Shredding, tearing. I came limping back and now... They'll come. They'll come.
Guards! Help me! Help me! I'm not trying to escape, I swear! Make him leave! Take him away! Who are you? Who are you? You get out of here! Where are the guards? Guards, help!
All right, I just... They do terrible things here. If they think for a second I'm trying to escape again, they'll do to me what they did to him. Not seen. Heard. There's a man over there. They tortured him, questioned him. Seekers. Something about Godwoken. He didn't know anything, but they didn't care. I heard his screams. I heard something eating him from the inside. No, no, no. It can't happen to me. It can't. It can't. It can't. It can't. You can't escape. Don't you know what's outside the fort? I tried to leave. I heard of the undead had their hands on me in 5 minutes. Shredding, tearing. I came limping back and now... Outside the bones are gnashing. In here the magisters are cutting, slicing, grinding, smashing. What to do? What to do? Poor thing. Poor fool. I hope it's an easy death, then. Decapitation. Yes, I do wish...
The elf's skin is pale as a corpse's, but his face contorts with inscrutable emotion. Joy, horror, and rapture flash over him like the changing surface of a pond. His eyes lock onto yours.
It's you! No! No, 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 it's you!
His back suddenly arches as he spasms in pain.
I know it's you! You're like me, see? I'm not the last. The bishop doesn't count. No, he doesn't count. And I'm done. You'll know. They'll find you. They'll seek you out. That's their job. Get it? Yes, yes, of course you do. You need to go. Dallas, after she took me, she did something. My head... I feel like someone's rummaged their fingers through my skull. Get out while you can.
He giggles coquettishly, then bellows like a bear.
Leave! I knew a man named